You know, I think everyone tries to take things from other players just that they can learn from. And, yeah, I mean, growing up, I definitely liked watching guys like Adam Graves, Rick Nash, Peter Forsberg, guys like that. So I try to maybe take a little bit from everyone.